Did Charlie just leave? Charlie!
She's in there.
Oh, Charlie!
Charlie!
The door, the door, the door.
Well, hi, everybody. Welcome to BRE Start. And we are your hosts, the BRE. Now, for the uninitiated among you, the BRE stands for the best roommates ever. And you may not know it yet, but we are your new favorite gaming foursome because we are the Quad Squad Queens. And we are here to entertain you people.
I'm gonna say this. We are the greatest female faction in all of gaming.
Ooh! We said it. It's been said.
It's out there.
Yep.
Tag whoever you
want.
Write
it down. Don't forget it.
Come on, UpUpDownDown while we're on and try to challenge us to that. That's a whole other thing, but we'll get there someday.
One day.
But I'm just saying, the greatest female faction in gaming.
Ever.
Damn, it's been a while, you guys. Like, when was the last time that we, like, a full year?
I don't think I was left, right, left, right.
Oh,
champion,
yeah.
Was I?
Drop that right there.
We, you're now.
I was still champion.
Yes, you were.
Yeah. I still UpUpDownDown champion.
And my personal favorite and forever champion, I'll have you know.
She hasn't
well,
lost.
Thank you.
You too, Shayna. You too. Yeah.
We will own. We will have all the belts.
I mean, technically, you can lose yours.
Charlie, yeah, true, technically. I'm with you, Charlie. Let's just have a good time, everybody.
I'm here for to just spread joy amongst everyone as BRE. We're back in the fall.
So, yeah. What are we doing today?
Well,
we're
playing one of our classic games on the playlist, I think. Is
BRE staple.
Yes. Mm-hmm. Phasmophobia.
Mm-hmm. Phasmophobia.
Because I'm too scared to hunt ghosts real life. So I'll do it for the entertainment of millions of people on the internet with my friends.
Has been brought up as an option, like, would we ever do this IRL? And I would always say, like, I would have fun with it, I think, in the moment, but I'd be terrified after the fact. I'd be like, oh, there's a ghost attached to me. Yep. I can't sleep forever.
Listen, I feel like messing with ghosts and spirits in real life is just asking for trouble. Like, I'm scared they're going to attach to me and then follow me everywhere I go. So it's I would rather just play the game and leave them alone.
Agreed.
Game goes.
So, I'm a skeptic.
I've lived in a haunted house, you guys.
I'm a better grappler than any ghost.
It doesn't matter how good you are at grappling, Shayna. I know this.
I'm prepared to clutch on a demon.
It's why you don't mess with them. But look, I love it in the game. I want to hunt ghosts in the game.
I'm just saying, Houdini, who spent his whole life debunking.
We love the random facts.
Spiritualism
and stuff. By the way, hot take, it was the spiritualist of the time that murdered him. That's a whole nother story.
Dun, dun, dun.
He always told his wife that if it was possible to come back, he would. And he never did. So, I'm just saying.
Oh,
that she knows of. Maybe he did, and she just missed the letter. Like, it's, you don't know.
I don't know about all that. Houdini, if you're out there, I want to see you tonight. Sir.
You're crazy.
Well, at least at least Jess, me and you, we don't got nothing to worry about. It's Charlie that has to worry.
Well, it's been nice knowing you all. Right. Let's have this last game be a doozy.
All right,
have a conversation about it, Houdini.
To the Phasmophobia van. Okay, everybody. Okay. This is our garage.
I got a little bit of money.
Ooh, the breadwinner.
Yeah, I have some money too, but I added everything I have. What else do we need? Because I can buy stuff too.
A little bit of everything.
We only have two video cameras.
Let's be transparent about our Phasmophobia experience. Who among us has been playing Phasmophobia?
Me.
A little bit. A touch.
And you guys are way ahead of me, okay? I feel like I'm way slacking on Phas.
Two thermometers, two flashlights, three tripods, three cameras.
We need more strong flashlights.
No, we do.
We
have all the flashlights.
Okay.
Oh.
We have one dots projector.
I just spent all my money and got us a video camera and a lighter.
Nice.
I think we got everything.
Unless anyone needs a head-mounted camera, then yeah.
Shayna, do you need your head-mounted camera?
I can buy you your head.
I don't know. I can get it. I got money.
I know you like it.
All right, breadwinner.
Yeah.
Breadwinner. Get us some groceries too.
I gotta say, I do love all the updates that they've made to this game since we last played it. I think people are going to be kind of blown away by how improved the game is overall. Like, it doesn't even feel like the same game. It felt like it was a super early access version that we were playing before. And now it's like a real game. There's like more than 20 ghosts.
There's way more ghosts.
So many. Oh my God. And they're all horrifying and have like special powers. And it's just crazy.
I love that for us.
Yay.
There's a bunch of new maps and it's going to be a good time. Go back and watch the old ones and see the difference.
So I'm going to go to this Willow Street for our first. It's a nice smaller house, two story.
We're on amateur at first.
Let's say we do amateur to warm up. If we do this fine, we'll go up to intermediate. If we do that fine, it's on to professional.
Oh no.
Heck yeah. Let's do nightmare.
Yay.
I'm going to die first.
No, protect Charlie at all costs.
Yes, and no, Charlie, you're so useful even from the afterlife. It's totally fine.
Oh, shucks, thanks.
Yeah.
Oh, boy.
Okay.
Protect the presence with a motion sensor. Cleanse using a smudge stick. Prevent a ghost.
Cleanse the area near the ghost using a smudge stick. I also got...
I
got a spirit box and a camera.
Thermometer.
I got an EMF.
Only hold three items. Okay. Like, are we ready?
Let's go!
Ready. Yay!
I'm gonna sweep with the EMF. Whoop, whoop.
What?
Who are you gonna call? Not us.
Oh, wait. I want the camera.
You guys are just gonna blow yourselves up running into this haunted house.
Doc, where is all the lights around the street?
Hey, Bones!
Yay, I'll take a picture. Okay.
Ooh, oh, anybody got a camera? Take a picture of that.
Got it.
Yep, I got it.
Nice.
Hey, tarot cards.
Ooh, can you pick it up?
How old are you?
Yeah, you tarot, can use tarot, it, but be careful. Whatever, I don't know.
How did you die?
You should use the tarot cards. Excuse me, tarot cards, Shayna.
Are you old? I won't shame you if you're old.
Oh, there's a basement.
Ooh, and the door is open. Let's go.
No, I just opened it.
Oh. Anybody? Anybody want to come
turn
down here?
Turn on this light. Bet you won't turn
I'm
on this
I'm sweeping this upstairs first with the EMF.
All right. I'm coming back up. Not going to be in the basement by myself.
No, Niff, definitely not.
If it gets boring, okay. we can use the cards to activate stuff.
Yeah, we don't want to do that, though.
I think you should do it.
How old are you?
It's we're still 5 minutes before anything happens.
Oh, what's that?
How old are you?
Where is that at?
Something's beeping.
In the kitchen right here. I think it must have thrown this towel. It's a 3, so it touched something. Does anybody have a UV light?
No.
Give me a sign.
Nope.
But I'm gonna smudge right here real quick.
Give me a sign.
It's cold in the kitchen, but not freezing.
Give me a sign in here.
Okay, I'm gonna drop some salt on the floor in here then.
Okay, I just dropped the crucifix.
Just smudging. Giving it a good smudging.
Are you a boy?
Throw it. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna...
Give us a sign.
I'm gonna go get some video cameras, maybe. Set them up here.
Give.
Okay. I'm gonna grab a UV.
I'll go get a book.
Bro, give us a sign right now. Bitch, you won't do it.
Also, remember, global chat will be able to hear you when we're not in the same room.
Yes. Are
we sure that it's the kitchen? Like,
no.
No.
But we're just...
starting.
Turn on the light. Give us a sign.
Was there a temperature in there, did someone say?
It was low, but it wasn't freezing.
Okay.
But it was a noticeable difference.
How old are you?
I can hear Charlie and you're still talking to the ghost.
You just left me!
No, I ran!
You ran away!
I said run!
You...
What happened?
It just threw a plate too.
Oh, Jesus. Okay, hold on.
What happened?
This dude said something in my ear!
Okay, here.
What did he say?
Where are you?
Okay. Oh, how do you... There. Okay. Okay. I placed this video camera right where I saw him.
Oh, you saw him right here?
Yeah, he was right here.
Oh, he's throwing plates! He's throwing plates!
Okay. All right.
I don't see any of this.
You stupid ghost.
We need to see if we can get...
You dumb. You dumb.
We need to get more evidence.
Give me a sign, baby.
I'm gonna see if there's orbs in here where I saw him.
I think now's the time for Shayna to use the cards.
No, not yet. I mean, I will when we need it, but we don't need it now. This dude's real active.
Getting nothing on this. Getting nothing.
We got orbs. We got orbs. We got orbs. Yep. Yes, definitely orbs. All right. Ghost orb.
Okay, I went over to that plate that he threw to look for fingerprints, and I didn't see any. I'm not saying there's not any, but it doesn't seem like...
Like, he threw that plate. I'm gonna check for EMF in here, too.
Did we have a book?
We still have 30 seconds before he's gonna hunt, so...
Did we get a book out there in the kitchen?
Yeah, there's a book on the island. Okay.
I'm gonna go check.
I'm gonna see if he's in the docks.
Is anybody in the van?
I am.
Ooh, footprints. Dang, we need a camera in here. Oh my god, he is all over the place in here.
I need this camera. I got a camera.
He's in the kitchen. The footprints in the kitchen. Yep,
facing in this way?
Yeah, no, the picture camera.
Oh, I got it.
Timer ran out, so careful.
Okay. Yeah. It's at a zero. I really don't think there's footprints.
I'm getting out of here.
Not that kind of footprints. I meant take a picture of the salt with
I got it. I've
been looking at stuff. I'm not catching anything with the UV, so I don't think there's that.
Uh-huh. Where's the book at? I want to see. Oh, wait, no.
Oh, I saw it walk across the dots. Okay, so
or was that me?
I mean, let's.
I was just in the dots.
No, I'm telling you, it was another thing, and he ran, and he was transparent.
Okay, so I'll take your word for it.
That's evidence.
Like, is that dots, or will the camera pick him up?
No, the dots. If you see him in the dots, that's dots, right?
Yeah, transparent outline is dots. Cool, orbs and dots.
I'm pretty sure I saw him.
So we've narrowed it down to Banshee, Yurai, Yokai, Raiju, and a Thay.
Damn, that's a lot. Oh, there he goes. Yep.
I told you.
He running you like he's it? Off to right. The races. Why is he in a rush?
Nice.
I'm going to go look for more fingerprints.
Yeah.
We have a book in there. What else do we need?
Oh, let's set up a motion detector. We'll get it for sure.
Okay.
Is that evidence?
Yeah,
that's a bonus, yeah.
Oh, yeah, we want that money. Yep.
Where you go?
He's all over the kitchen. I'll put it.
Yeah.
Careful.
If he walks through there, I should be able to... Mounted
cam. Nice. Nothing in the journal.
Is my thing not on? No. Oh my god, he's just running around.
I put it on the counter.
Wait, we should get a picture of him when he's running through.
Oh!
What number was that?
It was on the table. I'm holding it again, though, to see if it...
Gotcha.
Why is our cardio so bad in this game? I can't sprint for, like, 1 second. Where'd he go? Oh,
just
two.
A two.
Is that a good place for motion detector? Oh, yeah. Oh, no.
Show yourself, fool. Show your...
Am I in here alone, guys?
Show yourself. Come on, now. Show yourself. Gotta be quick.
Oh, did you hear that door, Charlie?
Got him.
You got a picture of him?
That was a motion detector. So we got the motion detector. Now we just need a crucifix. Prevent a hunt with a crucifix.
Let me see. Did I? Yay, we did. We got a picture of him.
Nice.
Great work.
A perfect...
Okay, so let's look at our evidence here.
So, freezing temperature... spirit box.
Wait, it was freezing temperatures?
No. I'm seeing what it could be.
I'm gonna go try and talk to him on the spirit box, you guys. Because I ran away from Mia. I feel bad, and now I shall go and face him by myself.
Great.
You can do it!
Thank you.
I'll be fine.
But he might have better luck than I did.
Hello! Friendly!
Does she have a head-mounted cam, or is that you, Shayna? That's you.
EMF level 5, I don't think is it. I don't think it's a Raiju, because I never got to 5. And he was in there.
I don't really know what to say. Just please do something. Okay. You want to talk? Do you want to talk to me?
Does this only respond to one person?
Everyone. Oh, responds to everyone.
Okay. Oh, there he goes.
Okay, I saw him. I saw him run.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, I was literally standing there and he ran by me.
Anything?
And nothing on the spirit box.
Damn. What are the other options? Temperature?
I'm right behind you, Jess.
Don't think it's a banshee because I haven't heard any music or singing.
Hello. Oop. Let me get that.
You're right, or say.
I don't want to go in there.
All right, friendly.
Damn, this is, we got one more.
Oh, there. Trying to find some fingerprints, maybe?
Yeah,
I'll do that.
Writing.
Take a fresh camera with...
Book writing, let's go!
Oh, spirit!
Yay!
Get out, everybody get out! Oh god, I got no cardio!
You guys, I'm not joking, as soon as she said that, I was like looking at the evidence and reading about the ghost, and I was like, it sounds like a fae, honestly.
Sweet. Hold nice.
On. Is that what it is?
Yeah. I was reading about him, and I was like, it's not that because there's no dancing. It's not that because it's this, you know? I don't think it's that. And then a fae was the only thing where I was like, oh, very active and then weakens over time. Might be it.
Nice. It does say upon entering the location that they will become active, defensive, and agile as he's running around.
Yeah.
And it says they makes them weaker and slower and less aggressive over time. Interesting. So he's a pretty safe one for us to start with.
Okay. We are an amateur, though.
Let's get our money.
That's true.
Yay. Okay,
exactly.
Cool.
Yep. All right, everyone in the van and back to the garage.
We even got a picture.
Yay.
We didn't do the hunt.
Whoops. Easy start for that. I sense it's only going to be more dangerous from here, so... Oh, man.
Yay! We did it!
Yeah!
Oh, wait. Yes, okay. That's what I'm talking about. All those bonuses. Oh, my goodness. Look at all this money.
Yes.
Wow. Literally, the only thing we didn't get a bonus for was the crucifix hunt.
How do I change
Sweet.
It?
Let's go, intermediate. Let's go. We did that
intermediate.
Easy.
Yep. average. It's all average.
Do you want to do the same house? Or, like, just do it on intermediate? Or do you want to go intermediate but, like, do Tanglewood, like a smaller house?
I say another house, but not a huge one. We'll keep it
ready.
Yeah, actually, I think Tanglewood will be a good one. This is a good one.
Cool.
Good old Tanglewood.
Scare me, baby.
All right, we've added.
I would like to be scared.
Add things.
In the words of Jay Duke, yeehaw.
Still would never do this in real life, so. Yep.
All right. Everybody ready up?
You're ready.
All right.
Okay,
Mary Anderson.
I have EMF.
I have a spirit box.
And salt. I think it's a good combo. I find where the thing's firing and then lay some salt down.
Sweet.
Nice.
Do we need a smudging or anything? We gotta have a motion sensor.
Cool. And,
capture a photo. I'm gonna try.
A ghost hunt.
Damn, we got 2 minutes.
We can do that.
Oh, I know, right?
The stress is only gonna go up from here.
It's fine.
So, for everyone watching, Duke usually plays this when we play. She usually plays this in VR. So is this weird, Duke?
Yes, incredibly weird. I'm struggling with the controls, and it's not as scary. Yeah, that's the other thing I don't have. In VR, you have 2 items on your belt and then an item in each hand. And I'm like, this is really.
I feel like
unfair.
This game is made to play in VR.
It is.
Welcome to the basic play.
Yep, I know. All right, everyone ready?
Ready.
Man.
Dang, nobody could even say ready before you hit the button.
Nice, foggy atmosphere.
I knew you were going to say ready. It's fine.
How did you die? Who are you? How old are you?
We need to leave the doors open so we can run places easily.
Yeah, also turn on the light.
Bone in the nursery. Bone in the nursery. Bone in the nursery.
Where's the nursery?
Right here, right here.
By the door?
Yeah, this way. Nope, it's over here, over here. Nope.
This way.
Oh, okay. I got it. I'm lost. I got it.
All right, I turned the lights. Oh my god.
But I have no... We gotta pick it up. Somebody pick it up. But I have no EMF, so...
How did you die? Give us a sign. Give me a sign. From beyond the grave, show yourself to me. Bet you won't. Bet you're a little... a little bee that's itchy.
I really like
to live dangerly.
I've gone real brave.
Yep. Charlie's anything, she's a brave one.
Hey, give me a sign in here. How did you die?
Oh.
I have EMF in the garage, right in this area by the door.
How did you die? You a ghost.
Okay, let me go grab the camera then and set it over here.
Give us a sign. Give me a sign.
Danny, come on.
Turn on the light.
Are you sure it's in the garage?
Shut,
I think it's moving.
The door.
It might be in the laundry room also, but I laid some salt down to see if he's walking around.
We'll leave the door open. I got the camera, and it'll catch the whole garage straight down this hallway.
It's really cold in this hallway, guys.
Which hallway were you in?
The entranceway hallway.
I just turned the TV on.
And in this room too. Oh, no, not this room, but like, yeah, in this area right here is
let
like
me go get another camera.
I'm gonna get more salt, I guess. I used all the salt in the garage.
Did you die?
Danny.
Okay.
Not right now.
Not having much luck with the spirit box.
He's being
pretty dodgy, this guy.
Shy.
Yeah.
Where the dot's at? Let me get the dot. Oh, we don't even know where the dot is. We haven't localized him yet, have we?
No.
Have we checked the basement?
Really, oh! Oh! Something's happening!
Okay, oh, God.
Oh gosh! Get out!
Yep.
Shayna might be dead. Be careful.
What?
I just. Oh, she's in the closet. She's dead. She's so dead.
She's not dead. She's probably hiding.
She's dead. Are you dead?
No.
Oh my God.
Holy smokes!
Wait, was that a hunt?
That was terrifying, bro.
Was that a hunt?
Yes, it was, because my flashlight went.
Oh my god, that was so quick. I'm scared to go inside.
That wasn't even a level 10.
Holy shiza.
Are you sure it was a hunt?
Because yeah, my flashlight went and my heartbeat went.
It did, I heard the doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo, and then I did a
But it didn't count that have a member of your team escape a ghost during a hunt.
We didn't escape. We just survived.
Well, maybe. I don't know.
We did not escape during the hunt.
That was definitely... That's in the garage. I kind of hate that light is on.
Damn. Okay.
I'm going to go put a book down.
Yep.
This hallway seems to be where it was at. That's... Oh, wait, no, though, sorry, that's someone in there.
He's moving real weird.
Yeah, it's scary.
All over that hallway.
Okay, so...
Right, let's try EMF. Let's see if I can get some EMF.
I have the EMF, and he wasn't doing nothing,
oh.
Even when I heard him.
Dang.
I also need to put my camera on my head. What about motion sensor? Camera. We need to set a motion sensor up? Yeah.
Yes, you do. Wait, right? We haven't really localized him yet, have we?
He's in that, I'm pretty sure he's in that hallway. Just because I saw, that's where I got that crazy thing, and then I saw something move behind Shayna in the hallway. Okay, I'm gonna look for...
It's level... Okay, never mind. It went back down. Okay. Nope, it's level 7. If you're in the house, get out.
I'm just gonna back out right here. We'll go in together. All right, you with me, Shayna?
What's the level?
Right, level 4. Level 4.
I just want to find some fingerprints or something, and check the book. Don't we have a book to check?
Does he respond to everyone, or does the ghost respond to everyone?
I think he responds to everyone.
Okay. Duke, I put the thing up kind of by the basement, the motion sensor.
Okay.
Oh, I see it, yeah.
I got another camera. There is no activity right now.
Show yourself, give me a sign. How old are you? How old are you?
How did
you die? Are you a child?
Fingerprint! Hey, fingerprint on the door here. Got it.
Wait, right here.
Okay.
Got it.
Get a picture of that.
Okay, I need to gather. It.
Okay. Gather so we can play in our journals.
gathering.
I planted another camera as well.
I'm scared. Give me a sign.
Okay, we got fingerprints.
Just stand right here. Show yourself.
There's motion.
Give me a sign.
Fingerprints the only evidence we have right now?
Yep.
Oh, a motion sensor picked him up.
That counts, right?
How did you die?
Yeah, look. It's checked off. He's in the motion sensor right now.
Oh, you mean, wait, no.
No, motion sensor.
Okay.
Look on the bulletin board.
Oh, yeah. It's a bonus. Got it. I was like, it's not one of the evidences.
Charlie, are you hiding in the closet right now?
Yeah, I'm kind of just like half in and out, half out. I'm talking to it for spirit box.
We got no orbs.
Motion sensor is on the wall that's facing the basement, like on the, you know what I mean? So he's right around the corner if it goes off.
How did you die?
Oh god, we gotta go get her. I gotta try and capture a photo of this thing.
Flip it. I got Yim.
Yeah, she's coming.
I'm coming. Yeah. I didn't get anything.
Did we leave a book in there? Where's the book?
Yeah, there's a book on the counter in the hallway. Okay. Or on one of the nightstands or whatever.
Here. I'm gonna just go throw another one down too.
Dang.
Charlie's the lowest, but oh no, Baze is.
Oh,
we are hovering around the same.
I probably am because he hunted me.
Yeah. I thought you were dead. I literally thought you were dead.
No, I was just too scared to talk. Because he literally was it did the breath in my ear and then the heartbeat and my flashlight flashed.
He has a crush on you.
He's in front of the motion sensor. He's in front of the motion sensor.
Oh wow. Okay.
He is right now. No.
Holy crap, yeah, he's right there.
Okay. Okay, so he's walking back and forth with that.
From the basement, do you think?
Have we checked the basement at all?
I feel like I hear... I went in with a thermometer, but that's about it.
Huh.
Duke, you have an EMF still?
No, I think I left it. Nope.
I have the EMF.
I'm leaving the book right where the motion sensor is.
You have to open it.
Oh, I thought
that's a sign.
You just throw it.
Oh. There you go.
Be a sign.
Okay, who's going in the basement?
I will go in the basement.
Are you old? How old are you?
Charlie, that's the best question.
Is this your rocking chair?
Oh, it's out of 10. It's out of 10. It's out of 10.
Guys, maybe we need to hide down here.
Yeah, hide.
Nope.
I'm not getting anything, though.
Door's open.
It's a 4.
Alright.
Come.
It's back down. It dropped down to 1.
Ah! Wait, why? It was like, we didn't get the hunting, like, triggers. It's very weird.
I think he might be in this room too, guys, where the door where he put the handprint.
Show yourself.
Let me drop some salt. Let me drop some salt in that little entryway where you're at.
Crouching and running. It was funny. I'm getting nothing on the EMF.
Okay, I'm coming in to drop some salt.
Okay. Now.
Turn off this light. I mean, turn on this light. How did you die? Do you have a lot of hate in your heart?
Oh, footprint! Footprint in the salt, right there, right there.
Got it.
Nothing.
Damn, very evasive.
Nothing in the book.
It was like immediately when I dropped the salt, a footprint happened.
I heard a door open right behind me.
Don't look back.
Well, okay.
Can they chase us out of the house?
Okay, it's walking in the motion sensor right now.
Oy, yay.
This is a very evasive ghost, whatever it is.
Yeah.
It's gonna be hard to get a picture.
That's what I keep walking around with.
I feel like also when it hunts, it's like out of the blue and sudden.
Let's set up a camera in that hallway with the motion sensor and try and just make sure we got the angle on that as well.
I already did though.
Put it in the kitchen facing. Put it in the kitchen facing the, like the bedrooms.
That's that garage. Yeah.
Yeah.
That's the like by the TV in the front room. There's Shayna's head. Oh, what's that?
That's the one in the kitchen.
Yeah.
This is the one. We need to move the dots right here.
Okay.
Can we move the dots to this hallway?
Yeah, I think we can just pick
it up. Yep, I'll move it.
Move it to the hallway where the basement entrance is, the landing.
Okay, I'm coming with the camera.
Okay, I'll... Okay.
Because we gotta get a picture.
Jump to a six. Jump to a six.
Yep, we ready.
Seven,
why is my
nine.
Light off?
Oh,
it's out of 10. It's out of 10.
Oh, God. Hide. Oh, God. Everybody in.
Come on.
You guys, I don't know. It's out of 10.
It's not hunting.
Okay, drop to a 6. 5.
What?
What do we do? We go? Do we run?
I think you guys are good because the door is open.
It dropped to 0.
Bikes to a 10. We're not
open.
Getting.
Like, Mia ran out.
I sure did.
We're not getting anything that trigger like symbols a hunt.
Yeah, right. It's really weird.
It's at 2.
Do you think it's glitching?
He's in front of the motion sensor right now. Damn, what?
I'm just gonna take a picture just in case.
Yeah, actually, next time you see this motion sensor beep, Shayna, tell me because I'm gonna just take a picture.
Yeah, I just okay. It, like just in case, but I don't know. Hey, bro, do you want to talk to me? What's
this
wrong?
This is hard.
How did you die? How did you die?
Did anyone check the book?
Yeah, nothing in the book. Nothing in the book.
It's at a 2. Motion sensor!
I just took a picture. I don't know if it worked, but...
Who are you?
Stay there and get another, because I don't know...
Us. Show yourself to us. What the heck?
Why are you being so evasive? Is it a all together or a lone ghost?
Everyone.
Can you say something?
Okay.
Nobody walk in front of that motion sensor.
I'm like
how old
the
are
book,
you?
So I'm waiting for it to beep and I'm not watching. You know what I mean? I'm just listening for the sound.
Turn your light off too.
Are you a man?
It's nothing, bro. What is going on?
Can you show yourself?
Are we gonna have to use the ghost's name?
Give me a sign?
Oh yeah, maybe, I don't know.
Where are you?
Screw it.
What's your name?
Oh! Oh! Guys, hunt!
Oh, you are... Oh, my God.
Oh, no.
Oh, get out.
Sorry, Jess.
We need a picture of her body.
Why is my sanity at 18?
Oh my god.
Because you just got hunted, okay.
Okay, so for a fact, it sucks your sanity. So let's look at what we're looking at here.
Oh my gosh. Whoa. Oh jeez.
Where is he hiding?
All over in there.
Oh no, that's me. Sorry, Shayna.
Do I want to go in and get a picture of her body, and if I die, I die?
Just do it. Do it.
Take some sanity pills first.
Okay.
How
do you...
Okay, it's not a poltergeist.
Well...
Where are you hiding?
Gosh, this is so... Hold on, let me go in.
Do you want me to go with you?
Demon. Let's see, demons are the most aggressive ghosts. I don't think it's a demon, but I'll keep it as a possibility.
Where's Jess's body?
I just freaked out and threw my spirit
by the closet,
box.
I think.
Yeah, she's in the closet.
Okay, let me go back there.
Oh, we got book writing.
Oh, we do? Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, demon or a myling, but I don't think it's a myling because
freezing temperatures.
Give me a sign.
So we need
first I was afraid. I was petrified. Kept thinking I could never live without you by my side. I spent so many nights thinking how you did me wrong. But I why is the door open? What the hell?
I'll protect you! Get out of the house, everybody! Oh you,
wait,
you
why
are...
Why is the door not shut?
You guys, it's... Oh my god, get out. Are you guys out of the house?
Holy crap.
Yeah.
Oh
yeah.
Okay, I gotta find...
Oh my god!
You guys...
Okay, listen, I think it's a demon, and I'll tell you why.
Yeah, let's guess. Wait, what are our pieces of evidence?
Fingerprints and ghost writing. So listen, it's either a demon or a myling or a poltergeist. I don't think it's a poltergeist.
Yes, with her yellow cup.
Okay, so a poltergeist throws objects and he's not moved any objects.
Yes, he has.
No, he's not like thrown plates and cups.
I mean, I've seen like plates and cups and photo frames and everything like scattered.
You've seen them go? Poltergeists throw multiple objects at once with great force. With nothing to throw, poltergeists are powerless.
My heart rate, bro.
They manipulate objects.
Ugh. Oh my god. Wait, I'm so confused as to why it didn't shut the door on the hunt.
And the demon says, most aggressive ghosts known to attack without reason. Demons initiate hunts more often than other ghosts. And they fear the crucifix.
I didn't even say its name. Like, none of us.
Freezing at all. So I don't think it's the myling.
Which one do you think it is?
I'm gonna say poltergeist, but I'm gonna try to
why don't all of us just you're gonna still find out.
Evidence. Yeah. Okay.
Yeah. Myling says a vocal and active ghost, but they're quiet when hunting their prey, but I haven't heard any noise.
Neither have I. I actually saw it walking around in the kitchen though when it fake hunted me. I'm confused it didn't shut the door on me.
Oh.
Like I ran out mid hunt.
Yeah.
Because it was an event, not a
event?
Hunt.
Oh, it wasn't a hunt?
I want to show them that this is where I saw him.
Do you have a camera? Like, you should have took a picture.
I was too busy in the spirit box serenading it.
Okay, so let's see what we got here.
I was singing I Will Survive, and I did survive, so maybe that's...
Come on, guys.
Spirit box.
About surviving. Yeah, I was spirit boxing for a while. This got nothing. Like, a long time. I didn't say its name, though, so I don't know.
Or EMF. So somebody grab a thermometer.
Okay.
You technically don't need a thermometer because you can see your breath.
We haven't seen it.
Right.
Okay.
And it's not been EMF, but also it's not been... it's not been any of them!
Oh, we must avenge J. Duke.
Did Charlie just leave?
Charlie!
She's in there. Oh god, it's dead, Charlie.
There you go. Nope, Charlie's dead. Charlie's dead. Charlie's dead.
Oh, God, holy crap, what the hell was that?
He's dead.
Get a picture of her body.
Okay, I got EMF 2. EMF 2.
It's a 10, it's a 10.
Jess?
Dude, it's impressive.
Why is it so... What is this cobweb stuff? Whoa, Jess?
The EMF went up to 2.
Yeah, that's all I've gotten. That's all I got when I was in the garage.
Jess?
Well, where's the
oh, she's not even there.
They're all gone.
I threw it all down there.
Where are you, ghost boy?
What do you want to do?
I mean, what? It's what? It's spirit box, EMF, or freezing temps. It's not EMF, right? You just walked around.
Yeah, it's definitely not freezing temps.
And it's definitely not, I mean, it's
pretty sure it's not EMF.
I'm gonna try
spirit box one more time.
Hello.
You want me to watch?
Yes, Charlie. Yes. Yeah.
No, I got God. I was just trying to get the temperature and I got God.
Are you a demon?
Oh, wait, you're dead.
Yeah, I'm dead.
Oh my God, you're dead. I was like, finally, Charlie's listening to me. I'm like, come over here, guys. This is where.
Oh, what's over here?
This is where the ghost. I saw it appear when it hunted before, or it was just an event. It was like right. It was standing right here.
Yeah, I saw it in the kitchen, so it's moving.
He's in front of the motion sensor.
Say something.
Cobwebs and stuff.
Yeah, it's a weird.
He's walking back and forth in front of it.
Oh, she thinks it's us.
Show yourself.
Hitting the motion sensor.
Oh, whoops. Oh, we trigger that?
Yes, yes.
Oh, whoopsie.
I know.
Oops.
Right after I died, Shannon was like, oh, he's walking around everywhere in there. And I was like, oops, oops, my bad, sorry.
He didn't really get very active, but he was literally just walking back and forth. I forgot that they'll turn it, they'll set it off too.
Oh, oopsie.
Sorry.
Yeah. I mean, honestly, any guess would be good.
I wonder if we can hear them talk with the parabolic microphone.
Oh, weird.
Wait.
Try. Do it.
I thought that you could... That's what I thought about the spirit box, too, though.
You guys! Talk to us!
Talk into the microphone!
I mean, it is...
Charlie!
Where is it? Hello! Hi! What's up? What's good? What are you doing?
Nothing.
Hey.
No. So sad.
Hello?
I hope they don't get killed doing this.
It shows a 5.3. Is that them?
Hey, baby.
Hello?
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Oh, no. Where are they?
Oh!
Get away!
Oh!
Get away!
No!
Get away!
I will fight you. I will fight you.
I will fight you, too. That's right. Go in here. Go into this bedroom. Go, guys, hide. Everyone hide.
Hide. Oh, my gosh. She's coming back.
He is not quiet. It is not quiet, y'all.
No!
Oh no! No! Mia! No! She's dead. She's so dead. Oh god.
Get out.
I hate this ghost.
Shayna, go. Go, Shayna, go.
Oh, Jayna!
I'm the only one left! Wait, can somebody please come here in front of me outside this truck?
Hello.
Will you guys please just stand here? I want to see if the parabolic mic will pick up something you guys do.
Hello.
Well, hello.
Nothing.
Wait, carry something in your hand so I know you're in front of me.
Hi.
Okay.
I don't have anything. Hold on.
We're just like, if you can't hear us, you don't hear us. Hello?
It won't let me pick up any of the junk.
Nope.
No. Aw, this is a picture of a dog. Look at this! Wait, Shayna, wait! Come back! Shayna, look!
Oh. Okay.
Shayna, look! Look at this dog! Look at this dog!
Hello? We're speaking from you, from the Avalon.
It disappears when you pick it up. If you're trying to get me to look at,
look at the dog.
Puppy.
There's a creepy baby.
Right there.
Dog.
Yay!
What if the dog is the ghost? I'm just gonna say the dog is the ghost. The dog's name was Mary. My sanity's at 8. I think I'm gonna make a guess, you guys.
It's not the quiet one, because that thing was going. Blah, 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 blah.
What's the quiet one?
The Miling, maybe? I can't remember. Hold on.
So, demon or poltergeist?
Gotta be, yeah.
I'm gonna read about him. Poltergeist? You guys listening to me?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay, poltergeist is, throws objects, manipulates objects, and the other thing it was spirit box.
Okay.
I don't know if... I don't think we got spirit box, but whatever.
We definitely did not.
Also, no freezing for a demon.
A demon is aggressive, attacks without reason, they enjoy the thrill of the hunt, initiate hunts more often than anyone, and the other thing that we didn't get was freezing temperatures.
And then, the last one was
a Myling, whoops. A Myling was vocal, but quiet when they hunt their prey.
No.
I did hear
the ghost, like,
so
crying.
So I was picking up
5.3 on the parabolic microphone. I don't know, though, because it picks up all sound. So I'm not sure if it was, like, us walking. You know what I mean? When I stand still, there was no noise.
I'm thinking poltergeist too.
So, yep.
Does everybody have an object? Drop your object if you think it's a poltergeist.
Yeah,
that's two.
Well, I can't. I don't have anything. Here, wait. Hold on. Let me pick it up.
So drop your
three.
Oh, that's three.
Yeah.
All right. Guessing poltergeist, and I'm getting out of here with my 8% only survivor nonsense.
8% sanity is wild.
And we still didn't get a photo of it. I can't believe that.
No. Yeah, nothing. God, that was real. Like, that was a very evasive ghost. Not like that at all. Oh, I was only trying to sing to it.
Myling!
No! What? No way! It was going blah, 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 when she was hunting. There's no way. It was making all kinds of noise.
Yeah, but the Myling makes noise.
Only when it's not hunting.
Yeah.
When it was hunting, it was going blah, 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 blah. Like a bit like a turkey.
Weird.
Some sort.
Damn,
I heard Steph die, and it was
yeah.
It was so bad.
Oh my god.
And
it
I
was awful
sure
to watch.
I don't know what happened. So listen to this. I went in the room, I shut the door. I hear Steph die. My door creaks open. I thought for sure he was coming for me, but that's it. So the door was like ajar when I went to leave.
Yes.
Scary.
I went through it when you, like, I was following you trying to make sure you didn't get got.
Oh.
And it was really scary. All right. One more?
Yeah, let's do one more.
One more.
Yeah.
I'm gonna leave it on intermediate. I felt like that was good. That was fine.
Yeah, it wasn't terrible. I like intermediate. I think we're at intermediate right now, clearly. Because we kicked the crap out of amateur and we're like barely surviving intermediate. I think that's where we're at right now.
I think we are ready for a camp.
It's the little one. It's the little one.
Okay.
We'll go hide in some tents.
I really like the camp maps. I think they're cool.
Yeah.
Same.
All right. I'm ready.
All right, let's go camping, guys.
Yay!
I hate camping.
Camping and ghosts, Mia's two favorite things.
I hate it.
Get your scroggin.
What's a scroggin?
It's like trail mix.
Oh, average sanity below 25. You know we're doing this, guys.
Sweet.
Heck yeah, let's go hide in the tents.
Oh, gosh. What's his name? Oh, it's a Josephine.
Shh.
Just be nice. Hell yeah.
Somebody got EMF? You got it, Shayna?
Yep.
All right.
Ooh, it's already cold outside.
It's raining. It's not a good day for camping.
Taking the book if we find some activity.
Yeah, camping sucks. Like, this would be miserable.
Let's go camping!
Sleep in the car.
Rain? My god.
Yeah, it's disgusting. I hate it.
Hey, give us a sign.
It's fun sometimes.
Are you in here?
Ew, no. Not in the rain.
How old are you? Do you enjoy...
Oh!
What was that? Was that you?
No.
This bottle fell over. Shayna, come EMF this bottle.
Where?
Right here where I'm standing. This bottle on the ground over here.
Anyone got a spirit box?
Nope.
That thing just threw a bottle at me. How violent.
Right here. See this bottle on the ground?
A sign. Oh, yep. Hey, got the spirit box.
Oh, yeah. That was cool.
That was early. Finally got something on that.
Okay, well, that was here, so let me throw a book down.
Oh, hey, there's a Ouija board.
Oh, boy. Don't touch it.
Don't touch it yet. Woo-hoo. Not yet.
Take a picture of it, though.
I'm putting the book beside it.
Let's play with it.
You crazy.
I mean, we can figure out where it's at.
Okay, we got spirit box.
Is that oh my gosh, it threw a ring. It's throwing stuff.
There's a bone right here.
It threw this ring and I have EMF-3 on it.
Okay. Right around here?
And it's like teetering, freezing. It's not freezing. But...
Right in this corner right here?
Oh, freezing temperature.
Okay, let's set up some cameras around this area here.
What the heck was that? Oh my gosh. I heard that.
Okay, freezing temperatures.
Nice. Yep. Hell yeah. Got five all seconds.
Right. Okay. You okay, Jess?
Whew, I'm good.
We need to find more room. Oi.
Get me out of here. Get Alma here.
We need ghost orbs.
Okay.
I'm going to set up a camera right now.
Yeah, we need like more. Is it in that corner you guys were looking at? The tables?
Yeah.
Okay.
We need maybe ghost writing?
Maybe ghost writing? Is there a book that's been put there? I can take
it. Yes, there is a book. Let me check it. It's over there by the Ouija. Okay.
No ghost writing.
Wait, oh, that's a freaking foot bone, y'all.
Ew, what?
Yeah, I said that there was...
You should have picked it up. I didn't realize that's what it was.
And then we need maybe EMF level 5 or... Okay.
Oh, yeah, we definitely... I see the freezing, but we already got that.
Fingerprints?
Here, I'll get a UV and start looking for fingerprints.
Yeah.
Has anything been moved? Like, is he throwing stuff?
No. Not with me and Mia out here. Is it a response to everyone ghost or solo?
Yeah.
It's a everyone ghost.
To everyone. Okay.
Can I play? Okay, never mind.
Can you what?
I want to play with the Ouija board.
I mean...
Yeah!
I'm not. Don't do that now. We don't need to do that now.
We all gonna die. Oh! What was that? Oh, 45. this thing's on.
Oh, they turned the stove on. Anything on the cameras?
Where's the stove?
Let me
check the camera for orbs. Somebody take me to the stove.
I don't see any orbs.
Yeah, no orbs. At least we.
Where's the stove? Where's the stove, you said?
To the left.
When you enter from the gate, make a left. It's on the table on the left.
I'm over here, Shayna. I took a picture of it.
Oh, that's a nice angle. Not getting any...
Do you hear that?
Oh, it's moving the basketball.
I hear footprints. Or footsteps.
Level 3 activity.
Shayna, look on the ground.
Okay. Yeah, I am, I am. But footprints, UV footprints don't count as fingerprints.
Yeah, that's so silly.
Yeah, they do.
No, they don't.
Oh!
Oh!
Yo, I heard it breathe.
Yeah, me too. Little event.
No, I remember because I googled it last time. They don't count as fingerprints.
Aww.
I thought the foot, not the foot in the salt doesn't count as fingerprints, but the foot, the UV foot.
All right, so what can we get?
Huh. Yeah, what, let's see.
EMF, fingerprints, ghost riding, and orbs. There's nothing for the dots projector.
No, no orbs either.
I'm gonna check the writing.
Yeah, it says UV footprints do not count as evidence in Phasmophobia. However, you can take pictures of it for bonus reward.
Okay.
I'm gonna go around here.
Where's that book?
Yeah, bruh. Where at, bruh?
I'm gonna move the book.
Yep.
Actually, I'm gonna grab some salt.
Yeah, we need to try and figure out where this thing is walking. I definitely heard really loud footprints. Like footsteps, right? Footsteps.
I'm also gonna move this camera. It's freezing.
Activity level 4. Oh, it's spiking to 8, you guys. Spiking to 8.
Oh, the oven's on. The oven's on, Shayna.
10. Activity level 10.
Idiot.
Oh, you guys are all out? Sweet.
Yeah. Barely standing on the edge. Any... Nothing.
I heard music. I heard an organ.
I mean, there is acoustic guitar there.
I think there's a...
I heard the guitar.
Yeah. That's by the campsite.
Me and Jay Duke's sanity dropped a lot.
Okay, great.
Damn. All right.
Yeah, but also the mimic is one of the possibilities, and the thing about a mimic is it will do one of the other things that the other ghosts do.
Well, that's annoying.
Someone's been studying their ghost types.
Yeah.
Well,
wow, nerd.
Guys, I saw the dots move.
It cried. My heart rate.
I see footprints.
Yep.
Take a picture.
I'm coming.
No, we got them. Holy crap.
They disappeared. Oh, we got them.
It was right there. It was like right at the gate.
I'm gonna put more salt there.
You said you saw the dots move?
I was looking at the camera, and the dots on the left there, when that event happened, I saw it, and I don't know if that counts as dots, but I definitely saw those.
I don't think so. It's gotta be like a shadow that moves.
It kinda did. I didn't get a good enough look at it. That's the problem, is like
Oh, there's footprints! Footprints in the salt!
Footprints in the salt. I took it. Freezing temps? What the?
What?
Yeah, we got freezing temp.
Well, yeah, right. Okay. My bad. I forgot about that.
It's okay.
Okay, this thing is definitely active right here in the entrance.
Yeah, it is stomping around.
Because he knows that we're just scared.
Yeah, okay,
wait. Is there a camera?
Like a video camera or what? A photo camera.
Video camera. What else do we have? We could put a motion sensor. I mean, none of this is going to help us. We really need to narrow it down to...
Spirit box.
Is the EMF one? Because we did get spirit box.
Oh, yeah, we did get spirit box.
Yeah,
all right, I'm going to go in. All right, guys, I'm going in with my EMF, and I'm going to put it with the Ouija board. I will let you know.
Well, I was coming with you with a camera.
EMF is one.
Okay. All right.
The rain might be throwing off. Like we might be able to see orbs if it wasn't raining so damn hard.
Move differently.
where are you?
Activity zero.
I don't know how to use a thing.
Spirit box is one.
Where'd you put the book? Oh, no, there. Okay.
Oh, okay. Okay, I got it. I got it. I'm gonna put it right in front of the gate.
Okay.
Do I need to take a picture of that, or did someone get a picture of the Ouija board?
Yeah, I don't know how to use it, though.
Well, that's a nice angle. Wait, what is that?
It's not...
Or try clicking it? Oh! We die.
Ah! Oh, gosh. Come on, it's open! Ah! It's a child!
Where?
It's a child!
I don't know how I lived just now.
I don't know how we got out of the game.
Holy crap, you guys, look!
It's on fire! The Ouija board's on fire!
It just blew it up! I just took a picture of it.
Yeah.
Dang it.
Wow. Holy moly.
And I'm going out. I do not want...
Well, my sanity is below what it should be.
I'm going.
Sorry, I had a...
All right, that's awesome. Look, it's linked the Ouija board before and after. And the note says it wasn't like this before. That's cool.
That was insane.
That was scary.
Those tents are available if anyone needs to.
I know. I was doing the same thing. Like, where can I hide? Where can I hide?
Activity level 5.
Okay.
Activity level 6.
Activity level 9.
I heard that.
9.
Oh, God.
Yeah.
Okay, draw orb. 10.
Yep, get out.
We're out.
Holy shiza.
Yeet! That is a 10-10.
Was Ghost Orbs one of them? Because I'm on Shayna's head cam right now. I'm going to see if we can see him.
Was Ghost Orbs one of the options?
Oh, it's throwing stuff. Did you see that on the camera, Duke?
Yes. It's over there on those tables, right?
Yeah.
That's where it threw that bottle at first.
Level 10 still.
Wow, that's a long 10.
Damn.
Wow. That's going to be the whole graph.
Yeah, I've never seen one so, like the...
Oh, he walked in salt again. Oh, there's footprint. Footprint.
Footprint? Yes.
Oh, my God, right there.
Take a picture.
Okay, it's dropped down to a 0. No, it's spiked back up to a 3.
Oh, it's moving the ball.
It's back up to an 8. Holy crap. It's in an 8.
Let's look at our... Oh, guys, get out, get out, get out.
I'm dead.
Every freaking time.
I hear someone dying.
Who is it? Shayna or Mia? Okay, it's down to a 3. It's Mia. Mia died.
It's not me.
No.
I need to go.
Where's Mia? Mia's dead. Where'd she go? Is she in here? No. I gotta take a picture of her body. Oh my God, where's she at?
Oh man.
I don't know where I hid. I just turned all my lights off and crawled.
I think just because it got her. Oh, there she is. No! Damn. I got her.
Easy. It's 5 minutes out of 7.
Yeah, I just threw a ball at me. Let's get the hell out of it. My sanity is super low. I need to be really careful.
Yeah, Jess, you have 1% sanity.
Oh my God, that was Mia that threw the ball at me. Amazing. Okay.
We need to poke in it. We need to go hide in a freaking tent.
You don't even need to go that far. Just go a little bit and get your sanity down, and then we'll make an educated guess.
This sucks. Okay. Stay away from my friends. I'll throw a bowling pin at your
house. You don't even need to go that far.
No, it's a good hiding spot.
That's what I'm saying. You really don't. On Rio, let's look at that.
I don't like being in here by myself.
Fear any form of fire. It is not in Onryo because it has been turning the fire on.
Right, right. Okay.
So it's not in Onryo. We can mark that one out.
Okay, not in Onryo.
Like that. Okay.
We got Morai.
Okay, we got some good evidence, you guys.
They've been known to place curses.
Curable only by antidotes or moving very
far
away.
Stay away from my friend.
The weaker their victims, the stronger it becomes.
Get away from her.
Suffer from what type of hyperophobia? What is that?
Get away from her!
Oh my god, do they know that?
So that is.
She dead?
No!
No!
I knew! I had nowhere to hide. I had nowhere to hide.
Oh no.
I knew.
Is below. We need to get out of here. We need to make a guess.
I'm scared. Oh, I'm scared.
Charlie.
Yeah.
Charlie, the gate's open.
Okay. Come on. Get out. You can do it.
Get me the hell out of here.
I knew we shouldn't have touched that Ouija board.
Oh my gosh. It. Oh.
Okay.
Let's
look at
twins
and the mimic. I just want to rule them out.
Okay, ruling out both the twins and the mimic, or you?
I'm reading. I want to read about them.
Do you see two ghosts? Because Mia said it was a child.
Did I see anything?
It's definitely a child.
I don't think I actually ever saw the form. But wait,
I remember saying it was a child, and I don't know if it always reveals itself as two or.
What right? The mimic. Is
We're unsure what this ghost is. Be careful. Several reports have noted ghost orb sightings near mimics. What?
Ghost orb sightings?
But that's not one of the evidences.
No.
Weird. I think it is, based on our evidence, the Morai.
Morai? Hey, guys.
Yes, they've risen. They weaken their the victim, the stronger it becomes.
Okay.
And that's pretty much it.
If you guys think it's a Morai, keep kicking the soccer ball around. Or leave it.
Okay. How are you going to tell us either kick it or leave it?
No Morai?
No Morai?
It's not the Onryo because it's...
We're back at a 10. Okay, what about... What's the other ones? Twins or...
The mimic and the twins.
The EMF only got to 3.
Ah, gotcha. I think it's a mimic.
I think it's a mimic too. Yeah, mimic.
Oh, we got balls.
Mimic?
We got balls flying. Mimic.
Not a bad guess. Yeah. Being a mimic. It's really dangerous, and I'm fine. Saying mimic? I'm fine with mimic.
I'm down to do that. Let's do mimic. Oh, look at the activity! Holy crap.
It's insane.
Yeah. Okay, let's do mimic, and let's pack it up and leave.
Yep, I've selected mimic. Everyone.
Friends again.
Yep, everyone in the band.
Ghost, but all two of us.
Yeah.
Good work.
Oh, whatever.
Please be right.
Please be right.
That was terrifying. I did not want to come out of that tent.
I don't think it's right.
Please be a mimic.
No!
Oh! It was the twins!
It was the twins.
I guess you don't have to see two for it to be the twins. I didn't know.
At least we've got a lot of photos.
I guess it
from
makes
awards.
Sense.
Because it was a lot was happening at once. And it
yes,
because
it
that.
Was very frequent. So it was alternating.
Yeah. That makes sense. That makes sense.
Terrifying.
But I did make a Yikes. Decent amount of money, at least.
Yes.
I lost all my stuff, though.
Oh, yeah. We'll make up for it, guys.
We'll make it
up.
Yeah.
Fine. Yeah.
I have a lot of money, though, so I can buy all our stuff back if we need next time.
Thank you, everyone, for watching and joining the BRE yet again on more adventures. Remember to subscribe to Up, Up, Down, Down. Remember to leave a like on this video. And
If you guys want to hang out with me, you can come visit my YouTube channel, youtube.com/okgamer, where I stream almost every day.
Yay!
But Puppy has the actual outro. Puppy, take it away.
And for all the new people introduced to us, we have our own custom outro for keeping it tight, right?
Yep.
Go for it, Charles.
Hey, everybody. Hey, if you want to make sure everyone keeps it tight, what do you say? You say, a woo.
Yay! Yay!